lockdown nung March, syempre we felt sad and worried at the same time kasi syempre yung business natin is parang mamamatay. Hi, I'm Jean Lim from Coolers Food and Beverages. We started using Top Creamery products since 2016 for our ice cream shop. We started one store muna. Dahil sa ganda ng products ni Top Creamery, at span lang ng 1 year, nagkaroon kami ng, or nakapag-put up kami ng 9 ice cream shops. Yan, sa Pampanga. And nung dumating yung pandemic parang nagkaroon ng lockdown nung March, syempre we felt sad and worried at the same time kasi syempre yung business natin is parang mamamatay. Like for us, yung 9 shops namin naka-close down kasi yung mga ice cream shops namin is usually nearby schools ang mga location nila. But it also gave us the opportunity para makakita ng other source or makapag-refocus o mabigyan ng pansin yung distribution business namin, and also helping others to build their business as well. We conduct Milky trainings, virtual of course, dahil lang hindi naman pwede ang face-to-face. Yun, dahil sa ganda ng product ni Top Creamery saka sa quality, maganda yung naging feedback ng mga clients namin, and most of them naging successful yung mga itinayong milky shops. Actually, hindi naman shops eh, dahil nung pandemic, mostly home-based sila. And maganda talaga yung kinalabasan ng mga naging negosyo nila. Yan. I think it's because the quality nga ng ating products, ng Top Creamery products, yung lasa, yung ganda, kaya pinatok o tinangkilik yung mga products na ino-offer nila.